سلام سلام وقنوش. زاري انجدي اسرارتينو جز يمي قتلون انو بالهم بانجليزينيا نو مانبو جس دم تدم توين دم تكتاتر جنالين تسفادر قالهم chapter 14 ከማነባቸው መጽሐፍቶቼ ከአንዱ ካሳተኩት መጽሐፍቶቼ ቀጨብ አድርጌ ነው የማደርሰው። ያው ትዳርን በሚመለከት ነው። Mending a broken house. Nothing can equal the joy of living in a happy home. This is the unspoken wish of every child who comes into the world. Yet many a home is only a house where the beating winds outside are more than matched by the cold crescents that region within. There is no more uncomfortable place to live than in a house where people are always miserable and unhappy. The stress and strain of having to live there will soon make even the most rigorous in the divided sick and unhappy much of the illness we see today comes from broken homes. The bitterness and misunderstanding found their big own tension that even results in serious disease. Therefore, anything that can be done to alleviate this effect, suffering is worthy of our thought and study. Divorce come all too easy, and it is too to be solutions of the many problems, but it often raises more equation than it solve problem. Arise and then plug the family for the rest of the life. There may be times when the divorce is the only answer, but before taking such a step, it is well to weigh the consequences with great care. This may not be the answer to a family trouble. Raised in many be an admissions that they have failed to make sensible adjustment of life. What is a broken home? There is no simple answer to this question, since there are several ways in which a home might be broken. Naturally, the days of one of the parent may break up a home, but not always. Sometimes such a strong bond is left behind that the home remains almost intact. Sad as such as a home may be for a while, it is often the easiest to repair. Thought no one can fully take the place of the loved one who has gone, those who are left usually mourned to carry on this pity, this loss. It is not always the loss of the parent that is the most tragic event in the life of a child. Many of the world's most successful people have started they rose above their handicap to meet their problems barely. Also, they may always feel the loss of their loved one. The memory of a happy past helps to carry them so success. Today, I'm just explaining and reading one of the book that I'm reading, Mending a Broken House. When there is a broken house, it can affect the community, the country, the family, the children. So we have to avoid broken. We have to avoid, I can just advise, and according to my books also, what I'm reading, divorce is not the solution of marriage. Divorce is, God doesn't like that. It's not good at all.